So it is my lady and I's 7th anniversary, and in that time we have found out that the less we try to do for our anniversary, the better it often turns out. So our tradition for the past few years has just been having cheesesteaks and binging whatever the hell the Netflix thing is. Tonight is the Midnight Club, and I made this loaf of sourdough that we haven't touched yet, so we're gonna have like a patty melt cheesesteak mashup. The side is going to be some potatoes. I cut them nice and thin, slow cook garlic in its oil. Add a bunch of rosemary. Give that bad boy a good shake. Salt the hell out of them. Ribeye. Put this in the freezer for a decent amount of time, just so it would have a nice firmness and I could cut it as thin as possible. Oh, we're getting pretty thin here, gang. We're just gonna use the middle of it and the rest is going to bread ends for dead ends. Using this hex clad pan because I can kind of beat the shit out of it and not worry about it. The steak is mostly cooked. I'm gonna add a few slices of yellow American. Put half of our buttered bread in the pan. Add our slices of provolone. Add our awesome looking steak. Onions that I caramelized for like an hour before. Our provolone. Pop those fuckers. Butter the tops. Put this on a burner medium low. Lid on. Back on the burner. Holy shit. Potatoes next to there.
Oh wow, those potatoes are really good. Holy crap. Yeah, baby.
Is that beautiful? Cheesesteak melt. Cheers, my dears. Cheers to 7 years.
It was really good.
Some good shit.
Really great steak with the onion and like the provolone. You were putting the provolone on, I was like, holy shit, he's putting a lot, but it is perfect.
Open the taters, let me try one of these. Taters are so fucking good.
Really good.
Thanks for joining us. Appreciate y'all. Do you have any advice for how to last 7 years besides just pure will?
Let's know.
No, I mean you.
Advice is for myself and for everybody else. Don't define yourself by your arguments. Be patient with each other. 2.
When are we gonna do that one?
And 3, always be kind, even when you don't want to.
Yeah, we don't practice any of those things, but we're working on it. Cheers, gang. Hope you enjoyed this video. Salute.
Those taters, though, baby.